in our community spotlight, one company is helping local businesses with their community with a fleet tracking software. We have Rob Donat here. Good to see you.
Hi, Jim.
I'm so interested to find out in this technology. Tell us what it is.
Well, GPS Insight is a fleet tracking product. We sell a piece of hardware that goes in a vehicle for a commercial or a government vehicle, and we help track companies like fleet companies that have plumbing, roofing, trucks, or municipalities or utilities or local delivery. So we help them to keep track of their trucks and their drivers.
That's interesting. So tell me how it works.
So we sell a piece of hardware that goes in a vehicle, and that basically communicates every minute or so to our servers so that our customers can see where their trucks are, where they've been, who's speeding, who's idling, who's where they should be and where they shouldn't be.
Just like that.
Right.
So you had mentioned some of the customer benefits. Tell me some other, some other ways that they could really benefit.
Well, so our customers generally benefit by saving money on efficiencies.
Right.
They gain. So they know who to dispatch from one area of the valley to another, who's on time, who's not. They can communicate to their customers better, keep their drivers accountable so they know what time they're starting and ending their day, their lunch, as well as who's idling, who's speeding. If a vehicle gets stolen, you can recover it pretty quickly.
What great technology.
That's
and this
fantastic.
Is brand new, right?
Well, it's been around for a while, but it's finally reaching critical mass in terms of adoption by our fleet customers.
Right. And you're involved in Turkey Tuesday.
We are.
Tell me about that and why.
Well, we, GPS Insight, really try to get involved in just about every possible philanthropic endeavor we can.
Right.
And especially locally. So we do all sorts of other, besides Turkey Tuesday, we do a lot of local involvement for not just our our customers mm-hmm. ask us a lot of times to sponsor their causes, so we do. And our employees are always asking us if we can sponsor their sports teams or
sure.
their schools. So we get involved with quite a bit. Everything from kickball tournaments for Playworks, an anti-bullying company, to Camp Soaring Eagle
That's
for
wonderful.
Sick kids. And Turkey Tuesday is just a great one to get involved.
It is. It's a fun one, too. Yes, and badly needed. How large are the companies that you service?
Everywhere from 3 trucks to 5,000 trucks.
Really?
Yeah, and I would say our average customer is usually somewhere between 50 and 200 vehicles.
Okay. Hey, and I want to give you a big congratulations because Phoenix Business Journal 2014 has named you best place on the best place to work list. Tell me why you think that is.
Well, thanks, Jen. We worked hard to get that, and frankly, we work hard to make our employees really happy. We've got about 75 local employees, and we just moved into great space on the top floor of the Henkel Building, North Scottsdale. And it's got a cafeteria, it's got a gym, a rooftop garden, and on top of that, we do a lot of fun things to make it more of a family environment. We have lots of tickets to lots of sporting and theater events and musical events, so we do a lot together
sure.
to try to make it a community that everybody likes to come to work. And also, we just like helping our customers. Every dollar that our customers spend on our product, they tend to make 3 to 10 times return on investment.
Uh-huh.
So it's great to be able to help our local fleet customers, our nationwide fleet customers, to save money and help their customers.
Very good, Rob. So great spending some time with you. Thanks for telling us about GPS Insight. And to learn more about this technology and information, everyone, you can go to gpsinsight.com or you can call the number on your screen. And up